she loves me. Goodbye, Hagelisa. I got that comfort. But she ended up coming back to me at 8:16, dead, you know? So I'm trying to hold strong as a man and as a father for my kids.
Joseph Marrero doesn't know how he'll explain to toddlers Isaiah and Antonio when they're older that their mom was killed by a hit-and-run driver. He says around 8 Monday night, Westbrook got off the bus and was crossing Tunnelly Avenue to the motel where they were living. The Hudson County prosecutor says the driver of this light-colored minivan struck her. It's here where Marrero said Westbrook tried to cross the street and got hit by the van. She bounced onto the roof and somehow held on for several blocks.
She was just fighting for her life, man. Just 6 blocks going down. He makes a hard right turn straight to here. As he did that, she flew all the way onto here.
Her body found in the road on 43rd Street.
Terrible. Because over here, people are speeding.
The first thing that I thought was, oh my God, not again. We're on the boulevard of death.
The prosecutor says the suspected minivan is a light-colored Chrysler Voyager from around the year 2002. It's missing both front hubcaps. Marrero pleading for the driver to come forward.
As long as I get answers and closures for me and my kids, that's what matters. Just turn yourself in. Please.
Anyone with information is urged to call police. In North Bergen, New Jersey, Lisa Rosner, CBS 2 News.